Until I shot them all, and that was that. Well, howdy there. I'm Oedipus Tex. You may have heard of my brother Rex. Yeah, I'm Oedipus Tex, that's what I said. But my friends, I just call me Ed. When I came into this town, there was a Bigfoot hanging around. He hit you with a riddle and here's the deal. If you didn't get it right, you were his meal. So I went out and found him at his spot. And I said, okay, Bigfoot, give me your best shot.
What starts out on four legs, then goes round on two, then finishes on three before it's through?
Well, a baby, then a man, I said, that's plain. And then finally some old geezer on a cane. Well, Bigfoot, all he did was kind of wince. And you better believe he hasn't been hurt from since. Well, howdy there, I'm Oedipus Tex, I'm a hero. May have heard of my brother Rex. Yes, I'm Oedipus Tex, that's what I said. But my friends, just call me Ed. Well, howdy, howdy.
The rodeo.
My heart is a hound, and he's baying at you. Don't chase him away. Let him in, let him stay. 'Cause I know he will always be true. I couldn't blame you if you said you hated me, Billy Joe. Seeing as how I shot your husband and all. But the way I figured, he was too old for you anyway. And you need a young man's love, Billy Joe. And I love you. I love you, Billy Joe. I honestly love you. My heart is a bull. And he's charging at you. Oh, don't step aside. Let him in, take a ride. 'Cause I know he's the right bull for you.
A man's gotta do what a man's gotta do, Ed. And the way I figure it, if you hadn't have killed him, he would have probably just died of something else anyway. I love you, Ed. I honestly love you. I really do love you. I love you all so much.
Honey,
you just don't
honey, we got to sing here.
Oh.
Thank you.
Queens are just like
He was really not blessed. He didn't hardly know what to do with himself, and rushing to her side in a fit of grief, he took the rhinestone barrettes from her hair and put out both his eyes. And the sea was getting out both his eyes. He kind of wished he hadn't.
My eyes! My eyes! Now what am I gonna do for eyes?
Save it for your horse. You've got to save.